We got our 30 coins, and it's time to go through the door. Good. I wish whenever you paid for, like, Netflix or something, you would just get the path is open. Jelly wall? I don't know how much I like jelly wall. Do I just go in? Oh, hello, sir. Oh, it's the thing that was hanging from the ceiling. Oh. What's good, my dude? Oh, I gotta remember I can... Oh god, he hits really hard. Oh, but so do I, holy shit. Oh god. Why is his head aflame? Does he have, like, swords stuck in him, or what is that? Oh, he's still slapping me. Oh my god. What is that? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. There's, like, no way to heal other than just don't get hit. Look at he slap. Look at he slap. Whoa! Whoa! He's fast as fuck! Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't touch me, bro. Oh, I think I might be dead. Whoa! I got yeeted. Well, I died, so that's unfortunate. I guess I'll rip through the game at incredible speeds to get back to the boss. Zoop. Pop, pop. What's good, boy? Music. There's a dog. Right here. Haha! Wow, look at those whiffs. I knew he was there now. Woo! Okay, genuinely scared the shit out of me right in front of my rat friends. How embarrassing. Oh god. Stupid green boy. Oh, this must be where all the dogs that came when I rang the dinner bell came from. There's not too many of them. Hello, daggies. Oh, perfect. Oh, there's fucking three of them. Oh, God. I heard a dag. I heard a dag. I know I heard a dag. He went... Oh, great. Where's he gonna fucking pop out of, huh? Oh, he comes from the TV. I never noticed that. That's whack. Okay, I definitely heard a dog, and then he just never showed up, so that's... fucking weird. Truly in the corner over there. Hanging out, banging out, doing his thing. Bust my cankles. Oh. Oh, you actually don't take damage if you fall on, like, a little bit of a slope. Or maybe that was just not short enough to hurt me. Or tall enough. Oh, shit! Oh, tight corners plus dog is very scary. What's good, my man? God, I think the slug boys are on the corner. Why am I getting scared so much this time? Probably because I'm flying, so I'm like whipping around corners and shit. Wonder if there's a speed strat of just hitting the bell and just swinging wildly while running backwards. Might be a strat. I can see it being a strat. Hello? Alright, good shit. Where's the next fella? Ooh, I regened on him. It's a Lost in Vivo equivalent of dabbing. Don't put that in. That's not a funny joke. That's cringy. Crucifix. Crucifix! Okay. Oh god, I wasn't ready for another. Okay, maybe I was.
Hiya! Stop it!
3 more fellas. Okay, dinner bell forthcoming. Blam. It's a full course buffet, baby! Come get it! They're coming this way. Are they confused? Oh no, they're definitely going that way. Alright. I got some funny little fellas coming. So, they should be coming up the stairs. Or do they go to where the bell is? Really, I shouldn't be down here, because they're going to ambush me. Oh, okay, here comes the fellas. Oh, those guys actually slap you. Okay. Oh, it's Slugfather. Oh, he hits like a fucking freight train. Uh-oh, I should maybe give our boy some room. Okay, so either he gives 2 coins because he's a big boss man. Oh, God. Or I missed a coin or an enemy, so... Ruh-roh, Raggy. All right, bring it on. Bring it on, slug bitch. Nope, he only gives one. Okay, there's one more enemy somewhere. There's an enemy just stuck somewhere. Little fella. Where'd you go, little fella? Real close. Oh shit, there he is. Oh, yep, he definitely got stuck. Y'all right? Y'all right? Okay. He was just kind of walking. When you walking. Top text, when you. Bottom text, you walking. You know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. You feel it. You see it. You smell it. It's your favorite. The fuck? Where am I? How this map is not that big. It's just a little disorienting. Probably intentionally. Okay, demon waifu. I know where I am. She is a landmark. A guide, even. Alright. Boss. Big boss man. Take 2. We can do it. I believe in me. I believe in me because I have big sword with rune, and I touch jelly wall. Bring it on, bitch. I ain't afraid of you. Ow. Okay, let's see if I can actually regen. Okay. Okay, Don't hit me. Okay, I tried to block, and it just did not happen. Please don't hit me, I have, like, no health. Oh shit, the crucifixes just straight heal you! That's what they do! Oh my god! Also, regen. Sweet, so they're just, like... Oh god. Okay, don't get stuck right now. I need to not get stuck right now. Okay, one more health pack. Give it. Woo! What? Pushed me through wall. He pushed me through the wall. Help? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. No, I fell through the wall. Penis. Oh, this sucks. Oh, that sucks. That massive sucks. Oh my god. You know what? I have to experiment at least once. What happens if I hit the bell at the beginning? Like, how bad of an idea is this? Okay, he's zooping. Oh, this is a terrible idea. Maybe. Okay, ringing the bell and then big... Oh no, VHS guy. Okay. Here's a tip. Don't ring the bell when there's 29 enemies left. You will immediately be murdered. Alright. Boss attempt, like, 3. Hopefully he doesn't yeet me through a wall again. That'd be... disturbing, honestly. It'd be nice if there was, like, a checkpoint here. Like, when you go through this wall, there should be... Or when you open the door, there should be a checkpoint, so that way you can just keep going, even if you die. That'd be nice. Anyway. Let's see if I can do it this time without getting, like, killed or... unfairly pushed through a wall. Okay, I can get my regen if I just stay quick on my feet. Oh god. Get away from me. Nope. His head is like jiggling. Well, I'm kicking his ass. Ooh! Midnight is over. What? In memory of Shoggoth. Is that somebody's pet? What was that? Just under 10 minutes. Oh. Nope. Name entering. Okay, gone. Gone. How did somebody beat this in a minute 13? What? Okay, there was a name entering thing, and it just didn't work. I can't scroll through this. I can't advance it. I'm pushing WASD. I'm pushing space, enter, arrow keys, tab, mouse. Can I exit? I can't exit. I'm holding escape. Okay, well, I'm stuck here, I guess. That's interesting, unless this times out after a bit? Alright, well, here's my thoughts on Midnight Mode. Pretty good idea. I feel like some of the execution could be a little better, like, you know, if dying to the boss because he killed me the first time, and then also because I got pushed through a wall. It's kind of lame that I have to replay the entire thing. But not that bad. I if the boss was, you know, not so deadly, that'd be cool. It'd also be nice if I was told that the torches gave health if you broke them. I feel like that would have been kind of nice to know. I don't know. Yeah, pretty good. That's my verdict. It's pretty good. I mean, it was a free extra mode. Whatever. I definitely think I'd be interested in more, you know, spooky Doom clone kind of things. Where you go through, like, an area and just kill a bunch of horrifying enemies with, you know, sword or gun or something. That's cool. Let me know what you thought of Midnight Mode. I'd be interested to hear thoughts. What'd you like? What you didn't like? What do you think maybe could be better? And, yeah. I guess I'll see you later.